and this is what happens when I finally let my husky in the garden.